give him here, the brothers said, and he's bound to die.
And some Ishmaelites, a hairy crew, came riding by. In a flash, the brothers changed their plan.
We need cash to sell him. The brothers said to the Ishmaelites, young, strong, well-behaved, going cheap, and he reads and writes.
In a trice, the dirty deal was done. Silver coins for Jacob's favorite son. So the Ishmaelites galloped off with the slave in tow.